Moving on, members of the Baringo County Assembly have put Governor Stanley Kiptis on the spot of a slow implementation of projects in the county. The ward reps say residents are disappointed with the way the executive is undertaking development activities in the county. Install elevators and ramp at the refurbished four-story county assembly building.
Department zako zimetuangusha. Procurement, tunasikia kuna vitu naingia procurement, inakaa miezi saba ikiwa procurement. One year inaisha, vitu yuko procurement. Ikimalizwa, tunasikia inaleta ofisi yako.
We as MCAs, we've dealt so much with what projects. But the flagship project, we are not able to say much. We would really want to see more involvement of members.
Ile kitu raia wanataka sio lingine, bwana governor, wanataka kuona projects, wanataka kuona value of their money, na tunajua unaweza.